She liked to hear a story. One from long ago.
Years ago, in the height of summer, my father told my brother and me a story.
Once upon a time, there was a princess.
Your face makes my body ache.
It's a song.
Don't leave me alone.
Our best hope is that it's our friends who know the secrets.
Drowning.
You shouldn't be here to see
you. Sleeping.
Do you understand?
Restless,
I refuse to let one more day pass
dreaming,
until you tell me the truth.
Father will speak with you.
Father,
in my head,
I can't marry him.
You will.
I'm not sure you have any choice.
I just got scared.
I cannot see you anymore. We have no future. Surely that's as clear to you as it is to me.
I know there's nothing left
I want to marry
to cling to, but I'm still calling
we'll
out
away
your
together.
Name. You're in my head.
Once was a very brave night.
But late in the afternoon, as the shadows grew light, a mystery night appeared in the mists.
So whatever it is we think we have here, we're going to have to fight for it.
Come away.
Let us be mad. Madness. Tell him I refuse to marry him.
You took something from me. That's how you've been known.
We can marry.
And so, some fairy tales do come true.
Always, always,
but none ever always truly end.